Hello everyone, welcome back to iLLPHOCORPHICS. In today's tutorial, I will show you how to design a professional business Facebook page cover in Photoshop. I share with everyone what a professional designer do and how the design a royalty quality design for any business. I show you how I make this royalty professional business Facebook cover. So if you are interested to learn how to design this like a professional, watch the tutorial until the end. And if you want to make a business cover from me, feel free to contact me. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more tutorials like this. Not just subscribe, also press the bell icon, so that you don't miss any chance to learn new things about Photoshop. So be sure to subscribe and press the bell icon. Now let's start the tutorial. Now we are here in the magical world of Photoshop. I get this model image from Shutterstock. If you like, you can also buy it from that image or you can use your own image. I also remove the background for the project. Now I will create a document as Facebook cover size. If you don't know what is the size of the Facebook cover, it is 820 pixels width and 315 pixels height, the standard size verified from Facebook. Now go to File, and take a new document. I have already made it in the save size as the preset. Now create the documents. Zoom closer. Now let me share a pro tip with you. I use this trick for my every design: increase the size of the document double of the actual size. Because when you are working on a small size document, it makes the images smaller and it makes the design very bad. So first increase the size of the documents. And you can decrease it after finishing the project. So use this tip. Now we will create the background of the design. Go to the adjustments layer, and take gradient adjustment. Now take a gradient for the background. I have already created it. You can go with any gradient as you want. I will go with this deep blue gradient. Change the angle into 0 degrees, and then increase the scale a little bit. Hit OK. Now we will give more contrast and dynamic look to the background. Go to the adjustment layer. And take brightness contrast adjustment. Apply it as much you like. I will go with 100 and 100 for both sliders. You can do as much as you want. Now we will add our model image. Go to the document, take the image, and paste it to the composition. Press Ctrl or Command plus T and make the image size smaller. Now we will make some adjustments to the image to match with the background. Go to the adjustment layer, and take curve adjustment. Clipping masks the layer and makes the color adjustment. Then again create a new blank layer. Clipping mask the layer, and take the brush tool. Choose a deep blue color and then apply it to the edge of the model. Then change the blending mode into overlay. Again create a blank layer back to the model layer. Choose a bright blue color. Make the brush size bigger and click a couple of times. Then change the blending mode into overlay. Make a duplicate layer. Adjust the size, and then decrease the fill of the layer. Change the blending mode into the soft light of this layer. Next, we will create the rectangle overlay to the background. Go to the toolbar and take rectangle, create a perfect rectangle, and then go to the properties. Now change the file and apply a white stroke, choose 5 pixels width. Now we will use the rectangle to create the line effect on the background. Press Ctrl or Command plus T, then rotate the rectangle 45 degree angle. Now follow my steps and duplicate the shapes and create it like me. After creating it, change the blending mode into the overlay. Now we will create the text effect that we need to create, and we will finish the project by creating the typography of the design. Now go to the toolbar and take type tool. Click and then write all the information that you want to input on the design. Take your time and write properly. Now we write it. And then we will customize the types of the design. Go to the character, first change the color into white, then choose a script font for the main text. You can go with any script font as you want. Now also customize the other types of the design. Follow my steps and you can easily create it like me. After that, we will add some depth to the text. Double click on the fashion text layer. Now apply the stroke to the text. Change the position into the center. And apply 2 pixels. We are almost done. Next, we need to add the information bottom of the main text. Now follow me and create the information text down to the bottom. Now we are done. You can see we create a professional royalty business Facebook cover. Now we need to make some slight changes to the design and organize the layers like professional designers. So follow me and do all the steps properly. Now we are done, you can see we design our professional business Facebook cover in Photoshop. You can do any kind of change easily as you want. If you like to add any information or make any changes, you can easily do it. It's on you how you design it. Now let's see our final output. Now, I just show you all the steps to design a professional royalty business cover design in Photoshop. I show you all the steps that a professional designer follow to design a professional social media design in Photoshop. If you watch carefully until the end of this tutorial, you might be able to design it like me. And if you watch until the end, thank you so much for watching the tutorial until the end. If you like this tutorial and if you feel that tutorial helped you, be sure to give a like on this video. And leave your comment in the comment section below. I would love to hear from you some words. And if you like, you can also check out my other tutorials on my channel. Also, share my tutorial to help my channel. Your little support will keep motivating me to keep making good content for you. So that's it for today. See you in my next tutorial. Till then, bye. And the most important thing, keep learning.